how to crush a can without actually
crushing it. Give me a second here. That's ice water, by the way. Right there, see? All there was a can full of steam being dropped upside down into a bowl of ice water. Well, steam, when turned back into water, doesn't take up very much space compared to how much it takes up as steam. So there's a vacuum created inside the can, and the water can't rush in through the small hole fast enough. So there's a vacuum inside the can, and crunch. So, yeah.